Bureau of Internal Revenue Chief Kim Henares, Finance Secretary Cesar Purisima, and Health Secretary Enrique Ona have been invited to the Senate today to join the caucus on the sin tax bill. On ANC, Henares said she will emphasize to senators the need to increase the tax rate for cigarettes and alcohol to discourage the poor and the youth from smoking and drinking. She also hopes the Senate will improve on the House version of the sin tax bill, which targets only 31 billion pesos in revenues for the first year.
We would again reiterate the position of the executive, which is basically the position of the president, no, where his alter ego, that we are pushing for a sin tax reform bill that could generate, for the Department of Finance, the important thing is the removal of the annexes, the removal of the price freeze, because this current law, is based on the 1996 prices. No?
Okay.
So 1996 up to now, that's already 15 years. And how you bracket it is based on 1996 prices, no? And the indexation. But more importantly, the health aspect of this.
Henares stresses the committee report presented by Senator Ralph Recto is not fair since it provides different tax rates for existing cigarette companies and new players.
May deferensya ho rin yung committee report, no? Kasi yun isang prinsipyo, dapat lahat na sigarilyo, whether bago ka, luma ka, dapat pareho yung rate mo, parehong pagbubuwi sa'yo, no? Pero dito ho sa committee report, yung mga lumang sigarilyo, ibang klaseng pagbubuwis.
Mas maliit?
Oo.
Okay.
Tapos yung mga bagong papasok pa lang, ibang klaseng pagbubuwis.
Mas malaki.